Hyundai Venue compact SUV is finally launched in India. It is the Korean carmaker's first sub-4-meter SUV for the Indian market. The feature-packed compact SUV is ready to take on its rivals. However, to some extent, it also challenges its own bigger sibling, the Hyundai Creta. Having said that, both the SUVs come under different categories and price range. Let us see how the Venue fares against the Creta, since both the models are feature-loaded and, more interestingly, built by the same brand. Firstly, about the cabin and features, Hyundai Venue's interior has greater features than the Creta, such as the 8-inch HD touchscreen infotainment display system, wheel air curtains, projector fog lamps and eco coating. It also gets Hyundai's Blue Link technology that comes with 33 connected features, including 10 features specifically for India, where the user can interact with the vehicle and keep tabs on driving behavior, roadside assistance, SOS or emergency assistance, panic notification, stolen vehicle tracking, etc., to name a few. Furthermore, it also gets telematics that enables features like remote engine start, AC on-off, window and sunroof functions. At the same time, both SUVs are equipped with 6 airbags, ABS with EBD, vehicle stability management, traction control, hill assist control and brake assist system, automatic climate control, reverse parking camera with sensors, digital speedometer and analog tachometer with a multi-info display. On the other hand, the Creta comes with follow me home headlamps and electrically adjustable driver seat, which the Venue unfortunately misses out on. Talking about the engine, just like the Creta, the Hyundai Venue specification includes 3 engine options, but the Venue gets 2 petrol engines and 1 diesel engine. On the other hand, the Creta is offered with 1 petrol and 2 diesel engine options. The Hyundai Venue petrol will come packed with a naturally aspirated 1.2-liter 4-cylinder engine that produces 82 bhp with 115 nm of torque, paired with a 5-speed manual and a 1-liter turbocharged 3-cylinder unit, which is more powerful and makes 118 bhp with 172 nm of torque. It is available with a 6-speed manual gearbox and an all-new 7-speed dual clutch transmission developed in-house by the company. Now, in terms of comparison, Venue's 1.2-liter engine makes little power compared to the Creta's 1.6-liter petrol that cranks out 120 bhp with 151 nm. More interestingly, Venue's 1-liter turbocharged engine makes more torque than the Creta's petrol engine by 21 nm. However, the Creta's 1.6-liter petrol engine is offered with either a 6-speed manual and 6-speed automatic. Speaking of the diesel engine, the Hyundai Venue will get a 1.4-liter 4-cylinder that develops 89 bhp of power and 220 nm of max torque. And coincidentally, it is the same engine that powers the Creta. This engine is offered with a 6-speed manual gearbox only. The Hyundai Creta also gets a bigger and more powerful engine, which is a 1.6-liter unit that churns 126 bhp with 260 nm of peak torque, which is not only refined but also efficient in its segment. This engine is offered with both 6-speed manual as well as a 6-speed automatic gearbox. Talking about the dimension, the Hyundai Venue is certainly a compact sub-4-meter offering and the Creta is 275 mm longer. The Creta is 10 mm wider with a width of 1780 mm, which is marginal. The Venue compact SUV stands 1590 mm tall, though the Creta sits higher by 75 mm. Even after being compact in size in its category, the Hyundai Venue is not the smallest one in the segment. It is slightly bigger than the Ford EcoSport and also sits well between its other rivals in the segment, such as the Tata Nexon, Mahindra XUV 300 and Maruti Suzuki Vitara Brezza. Coming to the most talked about factor, the price. Interestingly, the Hyundai Venue price starts from Rs 6.5 lakh, which is a great value for money, and goes up to Rs 12 lakh, whereas the Hyundai Creta prices start from Rs 9.99 lakh, be it the base petrol with a 1.6-liter engine or the smaller 1.4-liter diesel engine, and the price goes up to Rs 15.65 lakh ex-showroom, New Delhi. That said, Hyundai Venue is feature-loaded and comes with a more torque-rich petrol engine. Moreover, the Venue comes with the same diesel unit and it will be high on your pocket if you choose the same engine on the Creta. For latest news, updates and more videos from the automotive world, keep following Autoportal India.